My name is Mellisa Hollingsworth, and I'm on the national skeleton team. Skeletons, when you go headfirst on your stomach down the bobsleigh track at 140 kilometers an hour, and our chins are just centimeters from the ice. My involvement came through my cousin Ryan Davenport, who's a two-time world champion. He also builds our sleds. So that's how I got involved. I was very young, I was 15, and I loved it right away. I had success like 3 months after I won the Canadian championship, so that's what sparked my Olympic dream. Right now we train 5 to 6 days a week, and even more, because it's not like we can show up at 9 and leave at 5. Passion is a key ingredient to any amateur athlete, and that's very obvious being a Canadian amateur athlete, because there aren't a lot of financial perks. When I first started skeleton, I was responsible for all of my costs. There were zero team sponsors, so I was, you know, 16 years old, traveling door to door pretty much like a salesman, asking for sponsorship. Everything I did, I scrounged up myself. It gets expensive, sleds are expensive. It gives me a sense of relief and security knowing that the Molson employees and Molson company is wanting to support me, that they've taken me on as one of the 10 athletes that they've chosen to support going into the 2010 Olympic Games, and that they want to be a part of that journey. In 2006, I had won the overall World Cup title, and so I was number one going into the Olympic Games, so definitely a favorite for a medal. And I didn't have the best race of my career.
Oh, that's a tough one there.
And as I was walking up the outrun, it was silent, and I just felt sick. My dad came running down through the stands, and through the silence, he screamed out, "You're my hero." And then we realized I'd won a bronze medal for Canada.
Medaglia di bronzo per il Canada, Mellisa Hollingsworth Richards.
I made sure I enjoyed the journey and ended up working out and winning a medal, but did it really change who I was? No, not at all. And I think that was a great lesson, especially going into these Olympics, being in our home country, of where perhaps, you know, you even want to be there even more. I'd like to extend a huge thank you to Molson and all the employees at Molson for including me to be a part of your team, and I think it'll be a great journey over the next few months heading into 2010, and hopefully we can change this bronze medal into a gold medal with your support. So thank you very much.